My name is Stewart McDonald. I'm the MP for Glasgow South, and I wanted to send a message of solidarity to all of those who are taking part in the protests for democracy in Hong Kong today. You know, I know that over the past few weeks, months and longer, you have been fighting a fight that must at times feel unimaginably difficult, perhaps even impossible, but it's not. And no matter how tough it gets for you on the ground there in Hong Kong, it's important that you know you have friends and allies around the world who will always back you up and who will always stand shoulder to shoulder for those who just want to live in a way that many of us take for granted around the world. I think what you have shown is an enormously inspiring determination of spirit to live democratically and to live freely against one of the great powers, a well-known deep and wide heel of oppression. You have continued to campaign for a just society and a democracy that, as I say, we take for granted around the world. So it was important to me to send this message of solidarity to you. Never give up. And know that there are people, as I say, around the world, MPs, different politicians in different parliaments, governments, who will always have your back and will always stand shoulder to shoulder with you. What you are calling for and standing up for is just and true. So greetings and solidarity from Scotland to you in Hong Kong today. I've no doubt, and history teaches us, that you will get there in the end, and that democracy, that peace, that liberty that you just want to live by will come true and will come to pass for those in Hong Kong. So keep up the brave and inspiring work that you're doing. Don't give in. And ultimately, ultimately, justice will always prevail, and you are on the side of justice. Thank you.